trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? This game ain't what it used to be. You ain't never gonna see the things you used to see. You ain't never gonna see MCs MCing, being larger than life, like supreme beings. When hip-hop was pure and a little more obscure, it inspired the streets to become entrepreneurs. It gave new hope to a whole generation. We finally created a hip-hop nation. East to the west, west to the east, MCs, DJs, and hip-hop beats. It was all brand new, a forbidden love affair. It was all predestined, cause we didn't have a prayer. People forgot to love hip-hop, dollar signs in their eyes, and drug pit stops. Sold out record labels, running radio stations, enslaved DJs, that's illegal relations. Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you?
I remember my first tape with String and Snoop. Then I was introduced to Nas and Wu, Onyx Beat, Nuts the Roots, Tribe Called Quest, Busta Rhymes. I was a young and who was yelling out to Cal, waiting on those latest mistakes, yeah, those exclusives. Funk Master Flex, Green Lantern, and Who Kid. Classics like Tony Touch and Clue shit. Back when Biggie was a youth and Izzy was on Ruthless. Watching Ice Cube and Boys in the Hood, such a good flick. Mobb Deep put the hoods and Tim's, that was the look then. Boot Camp Click coming straight out of Brooklyn. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. Some die with the name, some die nameless. Lost Boys, Mos Def, Talib on the playlist. Traded my Sega for Component Noriega. Big L, Big Pun, kicking that new flavor. Craig Mack, I'm ringing it way back.
Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you?
A new era began, of one-hit wonders, and the fans were all stand. The music selling numbers, but the torch is being passed around like it's a penalty. And that's how hip-hop lost its identity. It's all about the money, and all about the clout. It's almost like hip-hop sold itself out. We don't respect the legends, or the forefathers. This new breed of hip-hoppers don't even bother to learn about the roots from which hip-hop came. When Sean Price passed, they didn't even know his name. When Eazy-E passed, they didn't even know his name. Now ain't that a shame? Crazy and insane. It speaks to the fact they all in love with rap and the fake lifestyle that seems to come with that. Cause hip-hop cares about the kids and community, consciousness, intelligence, and unity.
Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? You, who the hell are you? A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you? Excuse me, I'm trying to earn a mere buck or two. A solemn rapper come in, and who the hell are you?